Welcome back to the channel, you guys. Romance Review TV here, and in today's video we are talking about Noe and Steve. You know, the season just ended with the Where Are They Now episode, and everybody's been buzzing, opening their social medias, and that includes Noe and Steve. And it's been a little bit different with this couple than maybe some of our other singles, and even one of our other couples, Olajuwon and Katina, which I'm doing a separate video about them as well, so stay tuned. But we need to talk about a little bit of something, because I know this is something that's been buzzing for a while, whether or not they are still together. So they are one of the two couples who remain to stay together after Decision Day and even up to the Where Are We Now episode, right? But however, in the past few days, since the social medias have been opening, there has been a lot of noise about whether or not these two are still together, because they haven't been posting each other on each other's social media, which can be a sign, but it cannot be as well. Depends on the dynamics of the relationship. And we do know that in this past season, that has been something that they talked about, is social media behavior. So maybe this has something to do about it. But she made sure that it has been made known what the status is, and I totally support that. And this is what this video is about. Something interesting, because she's at a wedding this weekend and she is wearing that gorgeous ring that Steve gave her on the day at the Decision Day, and she is definitely wearing it and showing it proudly. One of her friends or family members getting married, but then she also, with all of the buzz that was going on around whether they're together, she decided to make a post for her fans to actually, followers I should say, on Instagram to actually see, pretty much talking about her experience with the show, some of the up and down moments that especially that comes with being on the show, with filming, watching this whole thing back. She was also thankful for the production team and, you know, the experts for actually having her participate in the experiment, giving thanks to her family and everything as well, and, you know, being able to deal with all of this, because, you know, it's a lot. It's one thing for you to deal with it, but anybody that's surrounding you that has to deal with this experiment as well, you know, it's a lot. It is a lot. But she wanted to go ahead and put that out there, because it was definitely buzzing about whether or not they were still together, in regards to after everything we saw from the season. You know, besides Olajuwon and Katina, they were the other strongest couple on season 14 in Boston. So, you know, I can understand her wanting to come out, because she's probably getting a bunch of DMs and all these messages and comments, because I've even seen some things in the comment section where people were constantly asking, are you still together? Are you still together? Because of, you know, pretty much her social media and his social media was, you know, it was just pictures of themselves on their own personal social medias. And, you know, the other part of this whole conversation is actually what she said about her husband, Steve. So I did show the fact that she is still sporting her beautiful ring that she got from Steve when he did a formal proposal on the show. Oh my God, it had me in tears, because I thought it was so beautiful. Also, Olajuwon's, we can't forget about them too, you know. But anyway, that's a whole nother video. But yeah, look like that is, you know, because most women, if they're done, they, more often than none, they're not wearing her ring, okay? They kind of want the world to know that I'm available. But in this case, she's still wearing her ring. But as I said, she did have something to say and thanking her husband, Steve. You know, and she talked about what her life was before the show, what her life is being, you know, now that she married a stranger, being Steve, and a proud of their story that they have together. And, you know, like she said, that's something that you can't produce. You know, production had their hands in a lot of different things, but chemistry, love, romance, that's something that is indicative with the two people that's involved. So You know, she definitely thanked him for everything. And she said it was a real blinding love, and that's something that you can't produce, and that she was very grateful at the end of the aisle and thanked him for everything that he has given her. They talk about, you know, she kind of talked about where her journey's going to lead. Don't nobody know what the next day is going to bring. So even if she said that, that doesn't mean that it's all up in the air and questionable and murky. Everybody that's on this planet don't know what's happening tomorrow. So, you know, at this point, they're just taking their marriage one day at a time, and just enjoying the moment. And it's nice that she's here in town. And I say in town because I'm in Chicago. And seeing her enjoying the fruits of what's going on in downtown Chicago. It's really nice here in the summertime. But I do know from what she posted, she's here for a wedding. So, it's interesting, you know, that, you know, this is why they chose to go this route, because of what we saw on the season regarding social media behavior. Because that was one of the storylines that we did hear, where Steve wasn't too happy about some of the cryptic messages that was being put on social media or whatever. So maybe this is their way of doing it. And I can understand that. So as far as I'm concerned, and listening to what Noe had to say, they are still together, to answer that question. And I could be no more than happy for them. Very happy for them that they are currently still together. And, you know, I wish them all the best. All of the couples from this current season, previous seasons, and you know, to see what's going to happen with the future. Now, I do know that they talked about having babies in a year. So I'm looking forward to that as well. You know, I'm always a bigger supporter on this channel of love, romance, and, you know, all of that stuff in regards to relationships. And especially if we can get this coming out of reality TV, because reality TV can be real crazy, as you guys know, especially from the past two seasons, season 12 and 13, off the chain. So it's nice to have, you know, both couples, because I'm going to do a video on Katina and Olajuwon. I know I did one reacting to their first live interview. So if you haven't checked that out, but they have been doing some big things this weekend themselves, and I'm not going to divulge that. Just wait for that video and you'll get a chance to see. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope this answered a lot of you guys' questions. I send all positive vibes and big wishes out to both Steve and Noe, and I look for all of the good stuff to come for them soon. So get off their back, y'all. They good. From the way it sound, Noe is okay, her and Steve. So we'll just have to cheer them on and see what happens next. So until the next video, like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you very soon. Bye.